Mr. Churchill is wrong, but I have pointed at things before.
Let's clear the sky of planes and let our boys take the zeppelin.
Heartwarming sight, Miss Fry.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group, unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you concede to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request. As you are aware, a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.